What's going on, gamers? Today, we're going to be going over how to fix your mismatched mod channels on your Apex Minecraft server. Before we get into this tutorial, don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can stay up to date on every tutorial we upload, just like this one. Modded servers are pretty fun to play on, but they require the same mods and the same versions on the launcher and the server, and if the mod list doesn't match, in some cases it could result in a mismatched mod channel, which may be missing mods, mismatched mod versions, or you might just have the wrong modpack version installed that caused the issue that causes your server to not work properly. To confirm is pretty straightforward. It'll tell you the problem in-game when attempting to join that server. And as you can see, it just says mismatch mod channel list. If you don't have an FTP program like FileZilla or CyberDuck, you can review all the information about FTP programs on a guide we made about FTP programs right here. That, of course, is going to be linked in the description of this video, but once you have an FTP program installed, go ahead and jump into your Apex server panel. And from here, make sure to stop your server. And once your server is fully stopped and offline, then you can click on the FTP file access area, which is to the left of the panel. Then copy your information displayed on the page, host to host, user to user, and then type in your password. Port to port. Make sure to connect to your server and then find your server files on wherever they are on your program and find your mods folder. Then drag and drop your mods folder onto your desktop and wait for the download to fully finish. Once you've downloaded your mods folder, go ahead and open up this folder and navigate to your local mods folder on your computer. You can do this by opening up Minecraft and finding your install and clicking on your install on the little folder icon, and then open up the folder with your mods folder here. Then just click and drag the mods folder that we downloaded earlier to the other side. If it asks you to replace all the files, make sure that you do, because that's the intended goal. And then you can start up Minecraft with those mods. If done correctly, your game should be able to load without any issues, and at that point, you should be able to join the modded server successfully. If you're unsure you have this issue, there's two really easy ways to confirm you have a mismatched mod channel list. The first is a classic disconnect message, which doesn't innately say anything. However, the console will show the actual issue in detail. On your main panel page, you can just click on your console to view, at least when somebody is joining, any errors that may pop up when they try to join, such as a mismatch mod channel list. On the other hand, if you suspect that the mods are all messed up on the server side, it's a super easy fix, and you're gonna start off by hopping on your main server panel and clicking on stop until your server is fully offline. And once your server is offline, click on FTP file access, log in with all of your information, and once you're logged in, make sure to check the box next to the jar and the mods folder, just like this. Then click on delete at the top of the page. Proceed to submit and wait for the done. And once the process has fully completed and both of the folders are deleted and have returned an okay message, then you can return to your Apex server panel by clicking on the name of your server at the top of the page. And then start or restart your server to get it up and running. This is gonna update your mod package to the latest version, and now you can head back to your launcher that uses the mod pack. Wherever you have the mod pack installed, make sure to fully uninstall it on your computer and reinstall it with the newest version. Once it's reinstalled, you should be able to join the server. If done successfully, you're now going to be able to play on your server. To keep your server running the best it can, you're always going to want to make sure you run the most updated version of mods and mod packs on your server and on the device you hop onto the server with. From CurseForge to Technic, you're gonna have to make sure that all the packs you play on or play with are installed correctly to play on an Apex server. Well, folks, that's all we've got for you today, and as always, we hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.